This is the Gangsta Disciple Cartel, and I'm SOS Jenkins. This is going to be my reaction to Makatea. I'm not gonna lie, I need a translator just to make sure I get everything perfect, but I don't have no translator. You see, it's just me right here. But I need my Spanish family. I need my Spanish family. I need the cartel to come on my YouTube channel to make sure I get this perfect. Just let me know what he's saying and let me understand what he's saying. I think I like the video so far, but let's just get into it. This is my reaction. Oh shit, that's Rudy G's right there. I think they said Rudy G produced it. I like the 112 feel right now. I think he killing this shit right now, V. Huh. Yeah. Huh. Oh. I would like to do a feature with him though, B. That's gonna be crazy if I did a feature with him. Huh. Amagateo. That shit go hard, B. That 112 feel, it goes hard. But I think he doing some drill shit or whatever to this song. But that shit go hard. That song go hard. That's on 100 right now. That's lit. Fire. All I need is y'all to give me a translator. Let me know what he said in that verse. Just let me know what he said. But other than that, I think the song is fire. Rudy G's produced it. That song gets 100. 100% from me. Gangsta Disciple Cartel. Let's get it.